attention. So if we want to have a good day, then there's no way we can control everything around us and everybody, yeah? You know, if our good day is dependent upon everybody around us doing what we want and everything going in accordance with our wishes, then we're not going to have many good days, yeah? So what we've got to think is, well, I can't control everybody, you know, we'll try, but we can't. We can't control our world, we'll try, but we can't, because people are unpredictable and this world that we live in is very unpredictable. So what we've got to think, well, then what can I control, you know? Now, we can't even really control all the different thoughts and feelings that we're having, you know, because they're coming, aren't they, one after another, going in all sorts of directions. So what we've got to try to do is take control of something, you know, just something. And one thing to ensure that in each day we are the best we can be, and because of that we will be at peace, is to set our intention. Yeah, because even at the end of the day, even if things go wrong, which they inevitably do, even if something goes wrong, we will feel at peace because we'll know that our intention was good. Yeah. Whereas if often what causes us a lot of disturbance is when we check our intention wasn't very good. Yeah. Because we're not controlling it, we're not developing the correct intention, so we're just allowing intention to develop. Yeah. And so when these various intentions arise within our mind, then we engage in actions. So if we can make sure that we've always got a good intention, then we will be at peace with our actions, even if they don't go in the way that we plan. Yeah? And then, and with that, we will have some peace of mind. We'll be at peace with ourselves. Yeah? And that is an amazing thing, you know, to be at peace with yourself, to feel that no matter what, you've done your best because you had a good intention, then ensures a good quality of life.